Woman adopts a senior shelter dog only to realize it's actually her childhood best friend. As an only child growing up in Pennsylvania, Nicole Grimes entertained herself as best she could, but her imagination only took her so far. On her 10th birthday, however, she received a very special gift, a Pomeranian poodle mix she named Chloe. Nicole's grandmother bought her the adorable puppy because she knew her granddaughter would enjoy a companion, not to mention a new way to keep herself busy. Nicole's new furry buddy was the perfect solution. When Nicole was 14, her father landed a new job that required him to work from his home office every day. The whole family was relieved he found work, but it meant something heartbreaking for Nicole and Chloe. Because Chloe barked frequently, the family had to make a tough decision. They had to give her up for adoption. It was a difficult choice for Nicole's whole family, but her father simply couldn't focus on his work with Chloe making so much noise. Nicole's life felt like it came to a screeching halt. Her dearest friend, the tiny puppy she shared her home with, would be gone forever. She spent their final day together, holding Chloe close and cherishing their memories. Early the next morning, Nicole's father drove them both to the local Humane Society so they could surrender Chloe together. The shelter was quite reputable, and that gave them some much-needed comfort. Nicole returned home in tears that morning. Her father was equally as distraught for being the sole reason his daughter had to part ways with her beloved pet, but he didn't see any other option. 8 years passed, and Nicole, now 22, still thought about Chloe often. Even though she tried, she never found out what became of her childhood pooch. Nicole was married and had a baby girl of her own, but she always kept Chloe in the back of her mind. Nicole wanted her daughter to experience the joy of having a family dog as she grew up, so one afternoon, she perused Facebook to see if any local shelters had puppies available for adoption. She was intrigued by one in particular. While she was combing through dozens of puppy pictures, she came across an older dog. Strange enough, her name was Chloe. It must have been a sign. Nicole didn't plan on adopting a senior dog, but something about this one just tugged at her heartstrings. Nicole decided to adopt the senior dog. The paperwork was signed and new Chloe came home to meet the family. Something about her comforted Nicole, even if it was just that she reminded her of the beloved pet she once had as a child. Nicole remembered how affectionate her former puppy was when she was a kid and knew Chloe was equally as loving. As soon as she arrived home to meet the family, it was nothing but kisses and a never-ending cuddle fest. But the more time Nicole spent with Chloe, the more she wondered, what were the odds that this could be the same dog she lost as a child? There were too many similarities for her to put it out of her mind, so she decided to get to the bottom of it. Nicole brought new Chloe to the veterinarian to see if her microchip number matched old Chloe's. Her husband felt she was setting herself up for disappointment, but he eventually agreed to join her, if only for his wife's peace of mind. Nicole called the Humane Society, where she and her dad left Chloe 8 years earlier and received her microchip number. When she arrived at the doctor's office, the veterinarian, using a device like the one here, scanned Nicole's new dog and compared chip numbers. Unbelievably, it was an exact match. After 8 years apart, fate reunited Nicole and Chloe. Nicole and her husband were both dumbfounded by what happened. The numbers were identical. Nicole learned Chloe had been adopted by an elderly couple shortly after she gave her to the Humane Society, and she lived happily with them until they passed away. She was then taken in by another family who, unfortunately, couldn't keep her. But now, after 8 long years of missing her friend, Chloe and Nicole were once again a team. Although Chloe couldn't verbalize that she did, in fact, remember Nicole, she sure acted like it. The whole family fell in love with Chloe even before they realized she was the same dog from Nicole's childhood. Chloe gave each member of the family an enormous amount of affection, including Nicole's baby daughter, Violet. Nicole was thankful and still slightly mind-blown that she was able to reunite with Chloe so many years after she first said goodbye. Nicole has no intention of ever letting go of 11-year-old Chloe again. Now they get to pick up right where they left off, with more family to love too. This story is so remarkable that it doesn't even seem real. Nicole thought she said goodbye to Chloe forever, but fate had other plans in mind. Share this incredible story with your friends below.